board in the house, and I'm in the house bored. In the shower for an hour, man, I guess I'm on tour. Laying on the couch, laying on the floor, wet my ass with some tissues, cause there's nothing in store. Couch to another, that's a whole ass vacation. By May, I'm losing patience.
Hello, Internet Beauties, welcome to the channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a collaboration with a family-owned business and brand. It's called Pop the Maid. It's by Second Nature, and it says one with earth. In light of the recent situations with this epidemic and this self-isolation, it's been difficult to find the essentials like tissue, alcohol, hand sanitizer, sanitizer wipes, just cleaning aids in general. It's been super difficult, and you know, this is going to be a new way of life for a while, for some time to come. And you want to protect yourself and others, especially your family, when you're out and about, when you have to go out for these essentials. I came across this hand sanitizer called Papa Maid. It's a hand sanitizer with essential oils, and it's supposed to be organic. This is in a 2 ounce bottle. Now, let me give you a little bit of the backstory on this product. It was made for personal use for a family. His or her daughter became a flight attendant, and they were worried about them catching germs in such a small confined space. So they originally produced this for just the family. And in the light of this whole epidemic, you know, they decided to share their creation with the world. In doing so, they were really skeptical about putting it out in the first place because the cost of it would be too great. And essentially, they would have to make the price of the product a lot higher. So they wanted to come up with something that was affordable for the everyday person. So they decided to go ahead and produce it anyways. Generally, hand sanitizer is made with 60 to 70% alcohol and using various ingredients with scents like oil, essential oils, but the main ingredients is at least 60% alcohol and aloe vera gel. With this product, it actually has 80% ethanol alcohol, and it says that Papa May hand sanitizer is made under GMP guidelines and is fully registered with the FDA. Let's kick this virus's butt and keep our babies safe, FDA registered. So that is for this product. It says kills more than 99% of germs. And as far as the ingredients, the active ingredient is ethanol alcohol, 80%. It has water, isopropyl oil, alcohol, glycerol, aloe vera, peppermint oil, and tea tree oil. And so this, you know, tea tree oil is really good at fighting bacteria, and it's great for the scalp, and it's obviously great for the skin. So the purpose was for this to be also moisturizing. So typically hand sanitizer really does a number on the skin. It dries it out almost completely where you have to spray and you want to moisturize. So this is also a great product because it's small, it's family owned. Why not support the small business person, especially right now in this, due to this epidemic, you know, everybody's struggling. Why not support and help yourself at the same time? It comes in this cute bottle. I do like it. Again, it's Papa Maid, and I'm gonna go ahead and spray it. Nice little black bottle. It comes with this lid and a spray pump. I spray that on my hand. Oh, you really smell that peppermint. You definitely smell that peppermint, which is actually a nice little smell compared to it smelling like alcohol, which it doesn't. You can definitely smell the tea tree and the peppermint. Those are very prominent smells in this product. And my hand honestly does not feel dry. Normally I would spray it on, my hand would be dry about now. This is very moisturizing. If you are interested in purchasing this product, I will leave the link down below with the link to purchase this item. Don't forget to check out the description box below. And this will be one for my purse and one for my nail station over here, because it's, you know, you always want to keep your hand clean and sanitized, but whether it's for you or a client, if you're having trouble finding hand sanitizer or things to keep your hands clean while you're outdoors, keep in mind the best thing is also to wash your hand, keep your hands washed, keep it cleansy, and stay safe. That's it for this product. Any comments, please leave that down below, and I'll be sure to get back to you. And stay safe, people. I can't stress that enough. Stay fabulous and be your own vision of beauty. To my next video. Bye.
In the house, bored in the house, bored, bored in the house, bored in the house, bored.